All right, so the next guy is Tay 1 or 1437. Oh, I'm sorry, Taylor, because for some reason you want to put a 1 instead of an L. But okay, surprising to put a 0 instead of an O. But all right, legit completionist. Oh, we'll see about that. We'll really see about that. Well, 79 platinums, 88 games played, but I thought you'd be better than that, but I don't think you're gonna get a really high score out of that. But you're a legit completionist, so that's okay. And what have you been playing recently? Monster Energy, yeah, that just came out in Plus. So yeah, Monster Energy, Monster Energy, Monster, 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 Monster. Okay, we're done. Okay, next time. All right, looking at this list right now, this is pretty amazing to look at right here. I like to see this, but you haven't played all the Assassin's Creed, so I don't know what's going on with this right now. It's like you want to play the hard ones and then you just try to slowly go to the easy ones, or I don't know what this is about, but I don't even see Revelation or 3, so I don't know what this is about. Goes on to play Arkham Knight, but that's it. Okay, Battlefields, this is a lot of effort right here. I like that. The Hardline PS4, that's really good. Blackout Retribution, that's really good too. Burnout Paradise, that's not bad. Black Ops, what you got here? You have everything. Modern Warfare Remastered, Modern Warfare. Oh, you got the DLC on that too. Man, that shit's a bitch. But yeah, you got the Call of Duties. What are you missing from this? Ghost? Oh no, you got Ghost. What am I looking? What am I thinking? 1 and 2. Black Ops 1, 2. Modern Warfare 2, 3. Surprised you didn't even have Modern Warfare 2. I thought you would get that. That's all I can remember, and it's probably earlier that Vita game, but I don't think you have Vita anyways. So that's gonna be a big drop for a score. Dangerous Driving, Destiny, okay. Destiny 2, almost done with it. I don't know what you're doing. I hope you're not one of those, oh, let's platinum a game and then get a, well, whatchamacallit, every milestone has to be a platinum or something. I don't like that. This is stupid. Third Rally, okay. It's the only one you got. Surprisingly, Doom. All right, you didn't even finish it. We don't know what's going on. What happened here? You're not like, what is this? Like, you decided to why go for Monster Energy? You could have just finished these games first and then, well, at least Destiny 2, I can understand you didn't finish yet. But Doom and Fallout 4 are different. At least Doom, I don't know, Doom has multiplayer. I don't know, Doom's different too. Okay, Fallout 4, you haven't done that, so why haven't you finished that before Monster? So I don't know why. So I don't know what's going on with that. Far Cry's, yeah, 3, 5, and Primal. Surprising you get 2. You have Hardline Battlefield, but not Far Cry 2. FIFA 16. I'm not gonna check what you need left, but I hope you can get the trophy. Cause I don't know if it's unattainable or not, but I hope you can get it. I hope you can get it. Friday 13th, Game of Thrones, GTA. You have not all GTAs, but just you're missing what, 4, 3? No, you got 3, 4. That's it, just 4. Gravel, Just Cause 3. Okay, so where's 2 and 4? It's like you're playing some decently hard games, but no sequels, follow-ups out of it. Like Little Big Planet 3. I don't know if that's easy or hard. But I know 1 and 2 is more of a pain in the ass than 3. But okay. Metal Gear Solid 5, Minecraft. This is disappointing to look at, but okay. I guess you're platinuming. This is probably your next platinum anyways. But you have Supercross Encore. This is fine to see that. My name is Mayo. And oh, I swear, you better have the online for this, because it's definitely unattainable if you didn't do it. But you have the prelude. So if you didn't get 2K19, I don't know what's going on with that. That takes like at least 2 hours. You might as well just do that if you're gonna get 2K18. But that's the first time I see someone get Need for Speed Heat done. I didn't expect this to be that fast. Wow. Okay. But the Need for Speed is fine. It's great to look at here. No Man's Sky, Operation 7. You got some Outlast 2, okay, Paladins, Piper Master, I said Piper the Master, Red Factions. See, there's no Red Faction Guerrilla. It's like, you have some balls, but not huge, huge balls. But this is a good list to look at. This is a really good list to look at. Sniper Ghost Warrior 3, but no 1 and 2. What happened? What happened here? Is this straight up all PS4s? Okay, that's why. Because I didn't really look what console you've been playing at. It's all everything PS4, so I guess this is just straight up PS4 right here. And I was impressed about the Brotherhood, but now it's disappointing. But okay, let's keep going with this. Super Meat Boy, that's impressive. Tabletop, Tales of Borderlands, Crew 2, No Crew 1, Last of Us Remastered, okay. We got a VR plat, that's good. Titanfall, Tom Clancy's, it got everything completed. Unravel, Charter 4, Watch Dogs, Wolfenstein's. This man's really putting work into this. That's good. Your first trophy is Black Ops 3. You got it done. First Platinum is Far Cry Primal. You got it done. Oh, your latest Platinum is Blast of Us. Okay. It's not bad of a list. Really, really not bad. So, just check the final results. Getting NBA 2K16 is like stepping on a Lego and your feet starts to bleed. But this list is very fantastic though. If you complete more games, get a little more platinums, maybe a few more ultra rares, and more genres to the mix, this would be almost like flawless. The problem is, not enough PSN games, no Vita at all, and with 4,000 trophies, you take your time too long just to get a rating of a 5.7 out of 10. Keep working hard, and maybe one day you can get a higher rating than that. See you on the next review. Bye.